To access and add content from the VitalSource bookshelf tool in Blackboard Learn, you must begin from a content page in your course. Remember that a content page is any page where you have the ability to add content from the Build Content, Assessments, Tools, or Partner Content menus. It is the partner content on the menu which we will begin with. From Partner Content, choose Content Market, and then select VitalSource. Now you are able to access and select e-textbook content for your course.